Ang dami ng tao. Siguro sila naghihintay ng sunset. So they have a marshal that, you know, they have a signboard to, you know, keep social distancing. But you can't tell people to have social distancing because they're really enjoying the time. They're really enjoying. I think maybe they are waiting for the sunset now. And yeah, there are a lot of people, maybe babies, teenagers, lovers, and maganda. I really appreciate this tourist spot in Manila. And ina-enjoy nila yung kanilang paglalakad. Ayan, ang ganda na sunset to. Wala pa sunset. It's 3:25 in the afternoon, so no sunset yet, but you see the sun. Diba ang ganda? Ano meron dito? Diba mong anak? Bigla, eh, dahan-dahan naman, mahihilo naman yung nanonood. See? Ayan, ayan, sun. So perfect sa sunset to. Mamaya. Ayan. It is perfect for sunset. Oh, hintay na natin yung sunset. Shopping tayo, night shopping. Hindi naman siya crowded na nakikinig naman yung mga tao for social distancing and to wear masks. There are marshals that going around to, you know, to tell people that you keep social distance and you have to face, you have to wear face mask. Kasi yun one of the protocols here inside. And we are going to, yeah, we're going to wait to the sunset now. And there are so many vloggers. And different vloggers. Pag mong gawin ba? May mga babies. Dala-dalin din kanilang mga babies here. Picture lang kaya ako na. Sa phone. Ano? Ano mo dyan? Ano mo sila sa taas? Ganyan mo. Picturean mo ako. Sunset.
Good, mas maganda.
Ha?
Ano ba yung building?